Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If it is your first time here, hello, welcome. You are welcome to this channel. My name is Pelogas Nqophi, so I am a South African living and working in Botswana. If you are returning, welcome back. Thank you for coming back. Guys, we've been here for a while, you know. So on today's video, I decided to go to, you know what, as tired as I am, because I'm coming from work, so don't mind the crustiness. As high as I am, let me just film a get to know me. Because we've been here for a while, we've been chilling for a while, but we haven't gotten to know each other. So you guys don't know certain things about me. So I thought, let me just film a quick get to know me. Let us get to know each other. So I looked for some questions. I jotted down a couple of questions from the internet. So I'm gonna be answering some of them. For the first question on my list of questions is, what is my full name? So my full name is Phelokazi Nqophiso. It is a Xhosa name. I am Xhosa, I guess, like me saying that explains. I am Xhosa. The Nqophiso family is from the Eastern Cape in South Africa, but I was born and raised in Umzimkhulu, which is formerly in, like it's the former Transkei border town, basically. So it was in the Eastern Cape before it was moved to be part of the KZN, part of KZN. So it is part of KwaZulu-Natal now, but it was in the Eastern Cape back then. So I am from Umzimkhulu, which is a small southern Midlands town in KwaZulu-Natal. I was born and raised there. The next question, question number three is, so question number two was where I'm from. I don't think I said that properly. Yeah, and then question number three is, do I have any siblings? Yes, I do. I have three sisters, so there's four of us at home, all girls. And my name basically my name basically explains my position in the family. So Pelo means last, Gazi means female. So I'm the last born in the family, a family of four girls. Question number four is, do I have any kids? Yes, I do. I have one child. I became a mom at a very young age. I was 20, so I do have a baby boy. Yeah. And then question number five is, what do I do for a living? So I am a dietitian. I work in food service as a dietitian. Question number six is, what did I study? I guess this explains what I studied. If I'm working as a dietitian, I studied dietetics. So I have a Bachelor of Science degree in dietetics and a postgraduate diploma in dietetics, which I both acquired, which I both acquired from UKZN. Please, ningang judge. But I got both my qualifications from the University of KwaZulu-Natal in 2018. In 2018, I completed my postgrad, which is my postgraduate diploma, and I qualified fully as a dietitian. So I'm currently working as a dietitian in Botswana. Have you ever been out of the country? Yeah. I mean, I live in Botswana. I am South African. I was born and raised in South Africa, but I'm currently living in Botswana, so I've definitely been out of South Africa. But the first time I went out of South Africa was when I went to Vietnam and Hong Kong, which was 2019. Yeah. So I've been to two other countries besides Botswana. So yeah. And am I a farm girl or a city girl? I am a farm girl. I am a small town girl. I am a farm girl through and through. I don't like cities. They overwhelm me. Every time I'm in a city, I get a headache. Like, they overwhelm me. I'm just a farm Julia. Like, give me a farm any day. Give me a small town any day. I love that. I enjoy that. Am I an introvert or an extrovert? I think I'm an introverted extrovert. Get to know me and then I'll be an extrovert. If you don't know me, I'm an introvert. I keep to myself. I don't bother no one. I don't talk to no one. That's just me. That's just who I am. I think I'm shy to some extent, but yeah. Do I have a hobby? Yes, I do. I love cooking. I love baking. So in my free time, you'll probably find me in the kitchen baking something or cooking something. But lately, you'll probably find me in bed. I prefer to just sleep during my spare time. What is one place you'd really love to visit? Ooh, one place I'd really love to visit is Japan. Oh my God. Oh my God, I want to go to Japan. Everything about Japan fascinates me. Their culture, their way of living. Take me to Japan. I want to go to Japan. I want to walk the streets of Japan. Yeah, Japan is one country that I'd really. It's so culture rich, the food. Japan. Yeah, Japan is one country. There are a lot more countries that I'd love to visit, but I feel like Japan, I think if I'd go to Japan, I'd want to go again and again and again and again. It's not one of those countries where I'd go for vacation for 5 days and go back home. No, I want to move to Japan. I want to live in Japan. I want to do what the Japanese do, eat what the Japanese eat. I'm obsessed. Literally, I'm obsessed with Japan culture and lifestyle. Next question is, am I a morning person or a night person? Night person. Night person, I'd rather stay up late than to wake up early. I'd rather sleep at 3 a.m. than to wake up at 5 a.m. I just prefer doing things when it's dark. I'm more productive at night. Yeah. Last question. What is my favorite food? Hey guys, I love food, man. Ngiyakuthanda ukudla. Anything that's good, I love. But if I were to go to a restaurant now and be given a menu and they tell me to choose something, I'd probably choose sushi. I love sushi. I enjoy sushi. I enjoy a variety of sushi. Any type of sushi. If it's good quality, I'll probably enjoy. Also, I just love seafood. I love seafood. Besides the fact that I just love food in general, I'd say just seafood. Give me seafood, mostly sushi. If you guys have any more questions for me, you can drop them down below in the comment section. I'll probably do another get to know me later on, or just answer any of your questions when I do another video. But for now, this is where this one ends. Bye, guys. I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, please do like, please do comment down below, and please do subscribe and share my videos. Thank you guys for stopping by. I'll see you on my next one. Bye.